Sega.
Corporal Dwayne Hicks, TQ40482-15E9. Distress. My unit has suffered a miscarriage, LV-426, and requests immediate assistance aboard the USS Sulaco. Of the survivors, myself, two human females, one of which is a child, and a... Consider all Colonial Marines dispatched...
What the hell just happened in there? Raider 6-5, are you in the air yet?
Explosive decompression in the Sulaco.
This is Raider 6-5. The umbilical is venting atmo into the black. Looks dicey, sir.
Dicey? Raider, I need grown-up words.
You have 20 minutes before a total collapse. Shut it down.
Winter, you heard the lady. Get to the other side and we're shutting it down.
Continuing on to the Sulaco. Winter out.
Sephora Actual, this is O'Neill. We've got casualties and several injured over here. I need a corpsman right away for the downed Marines from Rhino 2-1.
Negative 2-1. That explosion jacked the airlock on our end. We cannot use the umbilical without risking more lives. Sit tight and stabilize our Marines. 2-1, what is the status of 2-3?
Winter, looks like he sent you over into this mess as well. Pull up your motion tracker and tell me what you see.
Got you two here, and I'm reading 2-3 to the south. Beyond the hangar, engineering perhaps.
They moving?
No. Wait. I got an unidentified signal. Something's moving.
Damn it. Sephora Actual, it sounds like 2-3 are holding position.
Or they're down.
We're reading unidentified movement in their area. They could be under attack. All right. Winter and I are going to... Damn it.
Sephora Actual, I'm heading into rendezvous with 2-3.
Remember what I said about heroics, kid. Actual out.
Sir, there's half an unidentified synthetic splattered across the deck in here.
Which half?
Well, he ain't saying much.
Then find me a half that does. Actual out.
Looks like... ejected cryo tubes. Hell of a way to wake up. Holy shit. Are you seeing this, Captain? Camera.
That's
Where am I? Winner, grab your torch. Get me the hell out of here.
Shoot that thing! Shoot that thing!
Don't worry about me! Go kill that thing! Come on!
Sephora Actual, this is Winter. I've located keys from Rhino 2-3. There's some bodies down here, but some are missing. There are one or two Marines missing from Rhino 2-3.
They're all dead. Garnett?
He's gone. Sit tight. I got you, buddy.
Winter, regroup what's left. Get him back to the hangar and the rest of 2-1. Do not engage.
This is keys from 2-3, sir. Our mission was to recover the flight data from the
Sulaco. Son, I gave you that mission and it's over. Now regroup and come.
We have to know what caused this. The flight recorder can get us that. With all due respect,
sir, my squad means you shut your goddamn mouth and follow your orders. Actual out.
Hell with the orders. The flight wreck isn't too far from here. We grab it, link up with Rhino 2-1. O'Neill, you still there?
Damn. Are you guys on the way back?
No. You gotta buy us 10 minutes to grab the flight wreck. Our Marines aren't gonna die for nothing.
You've got 5 to get that recorder and get back here. Keep an eye out for Bella, Keys. We'll rot ashes, Marine.
We'll keep an eye out. Thanks, O'Neill. Thanks for doing this, Winter. If you think you see movement, don't think. Just shoot. Something's down here with us! I won't let him take me again.
Contact! Contact! Here we go! Incoming! All right! They're climbing out from below!